Expand your vocabulary with our Core 2000 Words ebook. It's free and packed with essential expressions that you'll use on a daily basis. Start building your vocabulary today. Click the link in the description below to download your free Chinese ebook before it's gone.
Hi, everybody. My name is Wu Rui. Welcome to the 2000 Core Chinese Words and Phrases video series. Each lesson will help you learn new words, practice, and review what you've learned. Okay, let's get started. First is 鞋店, shoe store. 鞋店, 鞋店, shoe store. 这个女人正在鞋店里买鞋。 The woman is shopping for shoes at a shoe store. 这个女人正在鞋店里买鞋。珠宝店, jewelry store. 珠宝店, 珠宝店, jewelry store. 这家珠宝店很贵. This jewelry store is very expensive. 这家珠宝店很贵. 购物商场, mall. 购物商场, 购物商场, mall. 购物商场里有很多各种各样的商店. There are a large variety of stores at the mall.
购物商场里有很多 各种各样的商店, 样品, sample, 样品, 样品, sample.
给我看看你想要卖给我的那个 东西的样品. Show me a sample of what you're trying to sell me.
给我看看你想要卖给我的那个东西的样品.
发短信, text. 发短信, 发短信, text. 女人正在用手机发短信.
The woman is texting on her cellular phone.
女人正在用 手机发短信, 网吧,
internet cafe,
网吧, 网吧,
internet cafe,
网吧咖啡.
网吧咖啡, cafe, coffee.
网吧咖啡. 无线,
wireless.
无线, 无线,
wireless. 无线鼠标。
Wireless mouse.
无线鼠标。博客。
Blog.
博客。博客。
Blog.
看我的博客。
Read my blog.
看我的博客。社交网站。
Social networking site.
社交网站。社交网站。
Social networking site.
脸谱网跟我的空间都是社交网站。
Facebook and MySpace are social networking sites.
脸谱网跟我的空间都是社交网站。搜索引擎。
Search engine.
搜索引擎。搜索引擎。
Search engine.
你可以在一个搜索引擎上查找任何人或任何事。
You can look up anyone or anything in the world on a search engine.
你可以在一个搜索引擎上查找任何人或任何事。
Let's review. Respond to the prompts by speaking aloud. First, you will hear a word or phrase in English. Respond in Chinese, then repeat after me, focusing on pronunciation. Ready?Do you remember how to say shoe store?
鞋店鞋店
And how to say jewelry store?
珠宝店珠宝店
What about mall?
购物商场购物商场。
Do you remember how to say sample?
样品样品。
Let's try text.
发短信发短信。
What about internet cafe?
网吧网吧 Now,
let's see if you remember how to say wireless.
无线无线
Another one. What about blog?
博客博客
Do you remember how to say social networking site?
社交网站社交网站
And finally, do you remember how to say search engine?
搜索引擎搜索引擎
Well done!See you next time.
再见。